Welcome back. I am Kevin John. Well, the dust has settled here at Saddleback College in Orange County, where we had two high school state football championship games today, both featuring teams from our area. So let's show you how it all went down. Now, in our Division I AA state championship game, we had the Folsom Bulldogs against the Cathedral Catholic Dons out of San Diego. Bulldogs would smell the end zone first. On their very first drive of the game, Tyler Tremaine hits Austin McMillan in the back of the end zone for six. Bulldogs take an early 7-0 lead, but Cathedral Catholic would answer right back. Lucky Sutton takes the handoff. He didn't need any luck on this run. He takes it 73 yards to the house. Sutton had 232 yards on the ground tonight. Folsom would trail 13-7 at the half to the third quarter. Tyler Tremaine trying to get something going here, but he's picked off by Victory Johnson. Johnson smells victory as he takes this back for the pick six. But see, Tremaine would shake it off. On the very next drive, he throws a bomb. Austin McMillan on the other end there for the touchdown. That would pull the Bulldogs within six, but that would be the closest they got. Cathedral Catholic goes on to win this one by a score of 33-21.
It's just how we've been all year with these guys. You know what I mean? We ran out of gas there at the end, not quite enough to finish it off, but incredibly proud. I mean, the journey they took, the experiences they had, just absolutely incredible. They'll remember it. They're sad now, right? They should be. They put their heart into it, but they'll look back. They had a lot of high moments this year, too.
And before Folsom played, we had our Division II AA state championship featuring the Central Catholic Raiders out of Modesto against Modern Day Catholic from Chula Vista. This game would get off to a terrible start for Central Catholic. On the first play from scrimmage, Dominic Nankill throws a deep pass to Cruz Estrada. Estrada nearly goes all the way to the house, but he's caught tripping over himself. Now, later in this drive, Nico Mosley takes the toss from Nankill. He reaches pay dirt for the first score of the game. Take a look, though, at Central Catholic head coach Roger Canepa, fired up. He thought there should have been a holding call on that play. Central Catholic would answer back on the ensuing drive. They take this one all the way down the field, and Aiden Taylor, the Pony Express, punches this one in for the score. However, Modern Day Catholic would score 20 unanswered points. They're able to hang on for the 34-25 victory.